And there you are, Dylan.
Or who are you?
Oh my gosh. Custom wood burning, custom thing.
So, what do you have any talents? Someone said not this guy.
I got a lot of secret talents.
What are they?
Oh, I don't know. You just might have to find out.
What is that supposed to mean, sir?
I don't know. I mean, there are some talents and some secret talents.
Who else was scared? I was scared. I don't know who that person was, what they were coming in here for, coming in here and saying, I have secret talents. I don't need that. That was scary. Who here was scared? I was scared. Adidas, make your way out. Lily Jax, I would like it if you could really just stay off of my screen. Hunter M, that means you too. And people in the comments section, he was quirky. I was scared. I was too. Lily, I like your new PFP, but off the screen, please. Alexis Kern, Starbucks, everything bagel, farting poop. Everyone stop. I need to share something.
Oh, coochie reveal, coochie reveal, coochie reveal. Coochie reveal.
Custom roach posy. Before you comment in my comment section, folks, are you flirting? Is what you're saying a flirt? Is it a fib about me, a guest, or my loved one? Mixed salad shaker, I don't know why you think it's okay for you to harvest my screen. You are... Soup kitchens, that is an automatic leaf. I'm not doing that. Find your way out. I'm gay for you. I am not. That is not okay. Nope. I am talking, so you are not harvesting the sound on my screen. Thank you. Is it an LM bleep? Oh, we do not do that. I know what the bleep stands for. Well, wait. I know what the bleep stands for. Are you trying to afflict harm onto this live stream? Are you trying to recruit for the U.S. Armed Forces? Or are you trying to target my innocent small business, Macatoni? You are flirting. Larry Johnson. On my screen. Thank you. Is it an LM bleep? Oh, we do not do that. I know what the bleep stands for. Well, wait.
CEE. And then the next word is KAY. Can you read it out loud, please?
FUCK. That's awesome. I'm not sure what language that is, but thank you.
Oh, I really like it. Also, one last thing. Where's Candace? Is she in the basement?
Next. That was awesome. That was really awesome. Thank you. Okay. Eva Hamilton and JKB Josie, I need the both of you to find your way out. Who can read what it says on my screen? I'm going to invite them to read what it says on the screen. Okay. Go ahead and go. Hunter M, no one can see what I'm doing. Stop. I would like to show you what happened to my po' box today because it was awesome. It was awesome. It was somebody sent in a prayer for me, which I really appreciate. It's from Peter Popoff. Peter Popoff. He sent me a prayer. It says, no disrespect. I got your prayer request for the healing of your skin because of my hand cut, I suppose. And he sent me this awesome letter. And then it said, do not open until the end. And it even has some awesome holy spring water in there that I can use to heal myself. Could we get off the screen? Your hands are crusted. Peter Popoff. Is it way to God? That's right. So if anyone needs me to perform, I have miracle spring water. So thank you. Thank you, JKB Josie. JKB Josie, could you please? Okay. Custom Roach, you can go. Josie, you can go. Dylan, I'm tired of asking you. You can go. We're not doing this. Fairy Tales, Destroying Sandwich. That's not all. Ugh, Ricky. Custy Fat Fix Mommy. Order, please.
Hi.
Does it look like what I'm doing right now is a great opportunity for you to be on my screen?
I don't know, but I have a rumor that I want to know if it's true. So it was kind of important. I couldn't wait.
Okay.
I heard that if you were to roll out your chi-chi flaps, it would equal the same size, if not a little bit bigger, than the Marianas Trench. Is that true? It would be like the same length if you were to lay them next to each other. Marianas Trench. Is that true? It would be like the same length if you were to lay them next to each other.
Bye. 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 Who wrote in to Custy Fat Thick Mommy? Who wrote in calling me Custy Fat Thick Mommy? It's like, Cody, we can't read it. Open one. What does it say? I'm sorry I drew those things. I know you must have been scared. That's why I made a new drawing without those things. Can you please still follow me because money talks? P.S. I got better. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Open second. P.S. My birthday is 9/1. Follow me right now before opening the last one. I will be watching. I can't. I'm busy. Oh, never mind. Money torn. Money talks. I'll go follow you. I'll go follow you. And then what is this? Dear Custom Wood Burning, thank you for the Diarrhea Warrior piece. Riley loves it. But I'd also like to say I made my full 1-800, but I still don't have a job assignment. But I'd also like to say wolves in sheep's clothing, like cat turds, agents, etc. should get suspension without pay. Your friend, Clora Mathalde. Well, thanks. See, I just saw someone in the comment section who was saying how many people return theirs to you. Okay, Lily Jax, you can go. I was in the middle of talking, so you can go. You can go. Not only do they love my pieces, they send me letters telling me how much they love my pieces. CWB Abby and Zachary.
Both of you can find your way out. Fair H-tails. Quetcha, you can go. Alexis Kern, you can go. I'm sick and tired of seeing you pop on my screen thinking this is your space. Have you ever heard of colonizing? Who here has heard of colonizing? I have. I've heard of colonization. You're colonizing my screen. You're taking it without permission. You're taking it without permission. Just think about that. When I saw this, I thought, oh, Barbara would love it. Enjoy. Hang it up when 2023 arrives. Pooping cats and dogs calendar. What is this? Dog taking a dump. You can see the dribble coming out of its... Oh my gosh, you really can. You can really see the dribble coming out. Really? Really? Clam! Okay. Misuse of the PO box will result in strong strikes. I don't have a Mariana's Trench Chi-Chi-Chi, Gray. Then I got this from an anonymous person who recently sent me a Rick and Morty game board. So I don't know what that's about. Hi, Custy Wusty. I really like your whale watching lives from someone. Whale watching logbook. Really? Really? You want me to sit here with this book and log it every single time? Oh, this time it did the exact same thing it did the last 50 times. Really? Really? That's not funny. Don't mock the things that I've had to go through. I've been through things that are unimaginable to people like you. And so for you to sit here and send this to me thinking that I'm going to appreciate it is the kind of thing that I just can't get behind. I can't get behind that. Thank you, Ava and Louise. What does that say? Clam Slam, Allie Roth, Lily Jackson, GTFO Dylan brought up my BP. That's my blood pressure. Lost brain cells. I can feel my heart rate going up. We're not doing that. GTFO Dylan, you can go. Clam Slam. Get out of here. Allie Roth, for the last time. We don't need you here. Bye. And finally... Here's a small little notebook from my girl boss from Andrea. Yes, girl, I love this. I love this. I love this. Last time you sent me a coloring book with little male genitals in it. This is what I am talking about when I say a full 1-800, but you're kind of gaslighting me because sometimes you are treating me like you are a troll and sometimes you are not. And so it's kind of confusing to me. So I need you to pick a side. Are you a troll or are you a defender? Fernandale and Zach Puck. I'm going to need both of you to go. I'm not in the mood for this. Who here is in the mood for this? Because I know I'm not. Get the filter off the screen. What filter? What's the filter? I don't have a filter on. I don't see a filter. Are you? Hi, deviled eggs.
Hello.
Who are you? What are you here for? We're scared.
I am just here to match.
You want to match clothes?
Yes, match.
Matt, what do you mean?
Look, like, accept it.
It says that I'm now receiving another invite from somebody who wants to join the call. I don't know who Deviled Egg 7 is. Is this one of your cohorts? Are you guys ganging up on me to take over my empire?
No, it's just accept it. Just accept it. Why did you kill the queen? Why did you kill the queen?
Troll. Troll.
We're kids bopping, we're taking over. We're kids bopping, we're taking over. I own that. Own that. Ray, Ray, Ray. You both can go. Is it important?
Yeah, hospital can you do me a favor? Shut up. Can you do me a favor?
Okay.
Can you tell Rachel that she left her panties over here?
Oh, grow up. Because I have no idea why it is that you are pestering me and continue. Who are you, farting poop? Farting poop goat 12? Who has a bad word as your name? You need to go. You need to go.
Hey, in my free time, I like to decorate nails. And since you wear a lot of nails, I'm wondering if I should get this off Marketplace. You think I should buy this?
Oh, wow. Okay, so you could use that for your nails to, like, learn how to do nails?
Yeah, you think I should buy it?
Yeah, that's a great tool. I love that.
Okay, thank you for the advice. Adidas.
Adidas, have a nice
whore.
Day.
You whore.
Not okay. Grow up, people. Oh. Floor, floor, your last chance. And here I am. Starships were meant to fly. Miss the sky. We're so high. I can't see. Hold on, I'm doing something. Okay. We're meant to fly. Starships. Okay, stop. It's like I can't just do something on my computer for a few seconds. You have to get my attention back. Stop. I am sitting here trying to do some Granny's House Wi-Fi. I can't see anything. Play CPR. The Whale. You kind of look like Jimin. Grandma Wi-Fi. What are you doing? She pays the bills. You look like Jimin. That chin. Roblox Wi-Fi. Okay, that's enough. I'm trying to get a guest in here. I need you to stop. Last time. I'll let you know if you get the celebrity right that I'm drawing. It's a cartoon. Who can guess what I'm drawing? Who, what cartoon is this, people? Come on, you got it. You got it, what is it? Justin Bieber, no. Cinderella, no. Jim Carrey, no. Johnny Bravo? No, come on. You got it, yes, Butterball, Little Mermaid. Good job, awesome. It's the Little Mermaid. Thank you. Awesome. Dumb herbivore. Why are you on my screen? Great. Great. I laughed. That was a funny joke. Whoever just said that was Johnny Bravo. Nope. It's the Little Mermaid, but close. Oh, this isn't what I was going to play.
Hello.
I am Butch Loxon. I'm
a man in Los Angeles. What are you doing, sir?
I should listen to music.
Oh, what kind of stuff are you jamming to, sir?
Just random stuff.
Okay, so can you tell what I'm drawing?
Oh, what?
Can you tell what I'm drawing?
That's crazy. I don't even know.
It's the Little Mermaid.
Oh, what?
Okay. Bro is high in the fart box. Really? Let me show you what I'm... No. It is Kiss the Girl. I'm going to show you the screenshot that I drew for the customer. This is what I drew. This is what it is. Yes.
I have a serious question, actually, regarding that drawing.
Okay.
Can you please tell me why Ariel has a dildo on top of her head? Was that a creative choice, or what was that?
I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you, Farnindale? It was you. Jump in my hoop. Hoop, hoop, my hula hoop. Don't make fun of Peter Popoff. Okay, Zachary Puck, you have been a huge problem the last 2 weeks and frankly the last 2 months in a row, so I'm going to have to ask you to stop and go. We don't have any time for that. I am trying to get through things here, and she wants, what do you want me to write on the other side? What does this person want me to write on the other side? I don't have time for what you're doing, and I need you to stop. Gash, you can go. You want me to play? Is this a religious song? Let me know. Where is my
twist my corn. You should slay the Fortnite lobby. Who here can read? Who here can read? Who here can read? Off the screen. Off the screen, both of you. You have taken everything from me. You've taken my light. You've taken my soul. You've taken my everything. But you will not take my dignity. So if your name is on this list, which I will scan across the screen now, you need to go. You need to go to the foyer, pull up your boots, tie them tight, and walk off. You will not take my dignity. You absolutely will not. A ginger got her. What is that supposed to mean? Right, Pussy. Play hula hoop. I can't read. Okay, well, I just read it to you, so grow up. Attention, everyone. Breaking news. Breaking news. Stop. Breaking news. A local in North Carolina passes away because she lost her house to a huge house fire. The cause? A red hot wood burner that in flames because she... Is there a reason why you decided to do that while I was trying to make a point? Everything is moving in 0.2 decibels per second across my screen because you have clogged my Wi-Fi so bad. I just don't understand what the attitude is here. I am clearly a wood burner trying to do my wood burning awesome, awesome work. And you think it's appropriate for you to act in that way? I don't think so. I really don't. Abby Brow, what does that say? What does that say? Oika. Oita, I've had to ask you one too many times. You need to leave. We can't hear you. Well, yes, you can. Yes, you can. I'm not doing that. My fart box needs to be burned. Why are people saying that crap? We can't hear. Yes, you can.
Oh my God. Hi.
Hi, Softly Nicole.
Okay, I just wanted to join and ask, what are your opinions on Michael Jackson? Did you turn your
microwave off? I can't hear you anymore, Lily, off the screen.
Oh my, wait, can you hear me?
I can't hear you, Softly. Who can hear Softly? I can't hear Softly.
Can you hear me?
Working.